Hello, welcome to my video. In this video, we're gonna enchant 3 diamond pickaxes with level 30 enchant. So now I will go to my enchanting room and go enchant 3 times and see what I get. Oh no, where is a lapis lazuli? I have it. What? It's supposed to be in a chest. Oh, how silly of me to take the lapis lazuli away. So let's find some lapis lazuli and go to the enchanting table and enchant 3 diamond picks with, oh no, I have to make the diamond pick first. 3 diamond picks. Bring. We're gonna enchant all 3 of them. We're just gonna do a chanto. Lucky luck. This pickaxe is a piece of crap. Let's try again. This pickaxe is much better. It's like my other pickaxe, but it's unbreaking, so it lasts much longer. And the last but not least is an okay pickaxe. And we have no fortune, no silk touch, nothing exceptional. So that was my super 3 pickaxe video. Maybe I shouldn't have enchanted when I saw efficiency 3. If you see enchanter is not maximum, you should not enchant it, cause it's very sad to not get the best result. When you see you won't get the best efficiency, you should maybe enchant something else, like a pony. Pony. So it's a pine. So I got 3 pickaxes. They all suck except one is pretty good. This one is very good. It is maximum efficiency in breaking. I can break many things.